we're going on a camping trip. Me, all my brother's dad, we're headed up to Ole Bull State Park in Potter County. It's about 11 o'clock here on Friday morning. We're headed up there this weekend. Should get there sometime later this afternoon. Gonna be doing some fishing on Kettle Creek. This is kind of like a family tradition that we've been doing for a lot of years. We've been coming up here for maybe 10 to 12 years. Usually do it sometime from the early June to mid-June. We're heading up here this afternoon. Can't wait to get there. Should be a great weekend. Passing our favorite restaurant right there. Stopped here at McConnell's in Waterville to pick up some flies, and we're gonna get some ice cream then, so I'm gonna head on in. The guy's already looking at some flies in there. Getting some ice cream here in Waterville.
Oh yeah.
Getting close. Every year that we come here, we like to take a stop at this vista here along Route 44 and just take a look at the lookout.
What are we doing?
Setting up our tents here. We just got here to Ole Bull. Got two tents to set up.
Yep.
Still put them on later, too.
Nah, let's put them on.
Carter, grab a corner. We're just gonna rotate it this way.
All right, we got the campsites all set up. It's pretty late in the afternoon now. Me, Preston, and Brady are heading out fishing. We're walking downstream from the campground, and we're gonna pick a spot here soon and see what we can catch. Our third one of the day. Preston just caught his right up there, and we saw this one rise while he reeled his in. I came down, and my first cast, he took it on a Lake Cahill. Another rainbow. This one's a nicer one. Oh yeah, that's a nice one. That's a nice fish right there. Beautiful night up here on Kettle Creek. That's a real nice rainbow right there on a Lake Cahill. So far we got three fish. Two on Lake Cahills, one on a blue-winged olive. I missed a couple others on Lake Cahills. We're gonna work our way back upstream since we're already down pretty far. So work our way up, see if we can find some nice water.
Just a little rainbow here.
Nice little rainbow.
Little guy, but hopefully we get some more.
Well, we're running out of daylight here pretty quick, so we got to start making the hike back because it's about a mile back to the campground probably. We caught a few fish tonight, some on Slate Drake, some on Lake Cahills. A lot of fish rising here at the end, but couldn't quite figure them out. But we'll be back at it tomorrow.
What are you laughing at, Carter? We got some burgers and mac and cheese for dinner tonight.
How to argue?
Roast some dogs.
You cannot be
talking. Like roasting some dogs at Ole Bull. This is
All right, we took a drive downstream today to the delayed harvest section here on Kettle. We got everybody here getting the rods rigged up, ready to go. We're gonna head downstream and start fishing here pretty soon. Brady with the first fish of the day. On the woolly bugger. Meeks with a nice rainbow here. Yep. Pull him up there.
All right.
Nice rainbow. Yep, take that out if you can. There he goes. Get some water to build.
Fishing in this bigger pool over here.
We've seen some big fish in here, so.
There's a ton of them in here too, so. We just got here throwing some woolly buggers. First one we pulled out, little brown trout.
Nice. Just to give you guys a little bit of a background on Oly Bull, it's located right off of Route 144 up here in Potter County. It's only a few miles northeast of a little town called Cross Fork. We're basically surrounded by Susquehannock State Forest right now, and this whole area in general they call the Black Forest. We're basically in the most mountainous, rugged part of Pennsylvania. This is actually an area that my grandpa took my dad to when my dad was younger. They did a lot of backpacking up here. You got the Susquehannock Trail and the Black Forest Trail in this area. They even did a little bit of camping here at the campground. Our dad started taking us here in 2007 was the first year we came, so that was 11 years ago. And we've been coming ever since. The first 6 or 7 years we went every year, and then recently it's been about every other year. I personally haven't been back since about 4 years ago, so it's good for me to be back. We really love it up here. We have a lot of fun together. The fishing's good. Typically we come early June to mid-June. The weather's really nice this time of year. The fishing's good, and we just have a lot of fun together. So it should be a pretty fun weekend here at Oly Bull. Another cool thing about this area is there's actually a different state park a little bit north of here called Cherry Springs State Park. They say that that state park has the best stargazing in the whole eastern United States, just because there's so little light pollution up here and of how dark the skies are. So if you're up here in this area, you definitely want to take a look at that too, up there at Cherry Springs. Well, we caught a few fish there this afternoon when we fished downstream at the delayed harvest section. After we were done there, we went into a little town called Cross Fork, got a little bit of ice cream. So that was pretty fun. Came back here to the campground, took a long nap. I'm heading out fishing now for the evening myself. I walked upstream from the campground. Birdie Preston and all the other guys are still sleeping, so I came up here by myself for now. They'll probably meet me up here a little bit later. Gonna walk upstream here till I find some good water and start fishing, see what I can catch. Well, didn't do so good here on the fishing this evening, but I'm gonna head back to camp here, and I'm sure we'll have some dinner soon. Maybe make some mountain pies over the fire tonight, so should be pretty good.
Does everybody want 2 burgers tonight?
Yeah. Throwing some burgers on there.
With salt and pepper.
Salt and pepper, I think it might be over here.
Time for us to now start making some mountain pies.
So with a mountain pie, you know, these are often confused with pizza pies. Much different though. These are the desserts.
We got some pie filling. We got blueberry and cherry. Now normally what we do is we butter the outside and then we put some cream cheese on the inside. We don't have any cream cheese, so we're gonna put butter on both sides. Some Witt's butter. Start getting this, piling this on. This is always a tradition. Now we were the second ones to do this, so we've already got a hot pan here for the mountain pies. I'm gonna put it in long ways.
Now we take some filling.
It's the best part.
We're going with the blueberry.
Shut up.
close her up.
It's all closed.
And we'll throw her on the fire. Find a nice spot in there for it.
All right, it's Sunday morning here. We're getting packed up here, ready to leave soon, but we're just taking a look at some of the pictures from the first year we were ever here on the camping trip at Oli Bowl. All right, so that picture there is the first year that we were here at Oli Bowl in 2007. Got me, Brady, Dad, Preston, Dawson, Carter, Marcus. There we are, eating. There's Marcus and Dawson swimming.
That first one's good.
Yeah.
That got pretty good.
Got our new picture for this year, 2018.
Mm-hmm.
There you go. There's the comparison.
That's what 11 years does right there, fellas.
All right, well, that's the end of our camping trip at Oli Bowl. We're headed out here on Sunday afternoon, about 12 o'clock. We had a lot of fun this weekend. We hope you guys enjoyed being a part of it, and we'll see you on the next one.